30 more properties across the state of Illinois are now part of the National Register of Historic Places. Officials with the state's Department of Natural Resources say the addition of these properties reflect their work in helping to preserve history. Properties must be more than 50 years old to be eligible for the register. Each county in Illinois has at least one property or historic district on the register. I'm Ken Molestina, CBS Chicago.